Welcome to the Great Exodus, God's plan of rescue for His children. Let my people go. The path to Mount Zion. The Great Exodus will bring you to the holy mountain, where you will be raptured into paradise, and be with the Father and His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, forever and ever. We have made many, many videos about these topics. Just have a look at our YouTube channel and watch them, especially the videos about Societies of the Rose, Triple Grace, and the Great Exodus, the Harvest, the Daily Sacrifice. Today's topic is this the end? My name is Michael, and I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today we will talk about the end. What is coming onto the earth now, when the first seal is broken, and that will be very soon now, because the escape of the bride is very close at hand, and then the first seal will be broken. And as you can read in the book of Revelation, seal period is war, famine, pestilences, ages, and death, and many, many people will die. So the question is this the end? Has our Father forsaken us? If we are not being taken out and be part of the bride, because maybe we are not 100% spotless and without wrinkle, then the question is, has the Father forsaken us? Is this the end? Is this the end of everything? Are we doomed? And the answer is, of course not. The Father will never forsake any of His children. He will never forsake you. So He has instructed us and other prophets to show you the new path that will rescue you from the world and from Babylon, that will take you out towards Mount Zion, so that you can survive what is coming onto the earth in the sealed tribulation. But if you be stubborn and remain in Egypt or remain in the world and in Babylon and will not go out of the world and out of Babylon into the new assemblies of love and righteousness, then you will stand against the wishes of the Father. Then you will stand alone against the Antichrist. And then you have only two choices. Either to die as a murderer if you refuse the mark, or take the mark and lose eternal life. So you better choose now between life and death. But the Father has given you a solution. He has put in front of you an open door. Walk through that door onto the path to Mount Zion, into the Great Exodus. And when we in the Exodus walk towards the holy mountain, we gather in all the lost pearls, all the wheat into the barn of the Father, so that we bring many, many, many people to righteousness, as many as possible, and bring them together into the multitude, closed and wide, at Mount Zion. You can be part of this, but you have to step out of the world and step out of Babylon. We have made videos about the world, we have made videos about Babylon, so that you understand what these terms will mean and what you have to do. But today's topic is this the end? This is not the end, and the Father will never give up His children. But you have to follow His signs, and you have to follow the path towards His throne of glory. And this throne of glory will be on top of Mount Zion, the mountain that is not carved with human hands, the mountain that Jesus Christ will establish at the sixth seal, when the whole world will see the lamp, because the time of the wrath of the lamp is at hand. The people will hide in caves, but they cannot hide from the lamp. This is your time, the sixth seal, when we will have reached Mount Zion as a multitude closed and wide, and there we will be raptured into paradise. And there we will receive our spiritual mansions on Mount Zion, as promised in John 14, verse 2. And there we will be with the Father and His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, forever and ever. So this is not the end. But you have to make a decision. You are now in the valley of decision. To make a decision. Remain in the world and either accept the Antichrist or die, or to choose the path of light that the Father has given to you. Come together in love, unity and support. Build the assemblies of love and righteousness, our societies of souls, in all the nations. Separate yourself from your working habits for working for money, and now instead to work now for the kingdom by seeking and collecting souls, winning souls. That is the economy of the Father. So come out of the world. This is not the end. This is the beginning. The beginning of your freedom. Thank you, Father. Thank you. Thank you that you have listened. Thank you. We thank the Father that he has given us this opportunity. And we all love you so dearly. Please listen to our videos. Watch all of them. And help us on our mission to Cambodia. Send us your funds, your donations. I will put a link in the first pinned comment. You can help us to bring forth more and more people onto that path. And you can help us to let the light shine into dark nations. Thank you for all your support. And I will see you again tomorrow for the next topic. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. Have a great day. Maranatha.